I'm the best thing that could have happened to you, and you're too stupid to realize it.
Are you kidding me? You are the worst thing that happened to me. Before you came here, I was a happy man.
You honestly believe you were happier before you met me than you are now?
Hell yes! I mean, how do you think it feels to be attracted to someone that makes you sick?
I could write a book on the subject.
You can't shut up long enough to write a check. You know, as a matter of fact, you can't shut up at all.
You are trying to change the subject.
No, I'm not. The subject is you can't shut up long enough to kiss me. You know, to save your life, I bet you couldn't shut up for 30 seconds. Make it 10.
Oh, I most certainly could.
All right, let's see, huh?
You're going to time me?
Yeah, that's right. I'm going to time you. 10 seconds, starting now.
This is the most...
You want to try again?
I wasn't really trying. You want to see me do this? All right, fine. Starting now. This is the craziest thing.
Good. Really good.
All right, so I can't do it. Silence is overrated anyway. At least I have something to say.
Meaning I don't?
The last conversation I had with Derek was about walking on the moors like Heathcliff and Catherine, and I threw it all away for this.
Good. I'll tell you what you do. I'll tell you what you do. Why don't you...
Push me.
Why don't you just go find Derek, huh?
Fine.
It shouldn't be too hard to find him. Just follow the sound of applause.
Maybe I will. Maybe I can still catch him.
Fine. And while you're up there floating around, remember the day I said this. You are the nuttiest, the stupidest, the phoniest fruitcake I ever met.
You, Sam Malone, are the most arrogant, self-centered...
Shut up! Shut your fat mouth.
Make me.
Make you? Wait, God, I'm gonna bounce you off every wall in this office!
Try it and you'll be walking funny tomorrow. Or should I say funnier?
You know, I always wanted to pop you one. Maybe this is my lucky day, huh?
You disgust me. I hate you.
Are you as turned on as I am?
More.